Yes, the Stars will be out tonight in oil country as these two teams score out for the very first time this season.
Evgeny Malkin drops it back for Bill Kessel. Feed over to Chris Letang, takes the shot. Reflected, goes off the glass. Kessel to the middle for Letang. Fires with a deflection, score! Sidney Crosby! Classic Crosby tip in. He's got his first of the year power play goal. The Penguins have a 1-0 lead. Here's Darnell Nurse. Smooth skating into the corner. Poked it right in front. Loose puck. Murray, a huge stop in tight. Maybe a second one. And it kicks back to the end boards.
Boy, Lucic was a man on a mission there. A couple of great chances. Maybe Riekkola stopped him on the second one. 1-on-1 play there by Riekkola to take McDavid really off his feet there. McDavid didn't have much room. He was trying to stick handle in a phone booth with that speed.
Ryan Nugent-Hopkins poked it toward the middle. Grabbed by Dreisaitl. He shoots and scores. Leon Dreisaitl finds the loose puck in the high slot. His wrister beats Matt Murray. We're tied up at one. Cassian in pursuit. Far side is Chris Russell for Alex Chiasson. Shrugs off the check of Sprong. Chiasson snaps a shot, was blocked in front by Johnson. Another opportunity, falling down, shot score. Alex Chiasson. As he was falling to the seat of his pants, going post and in to give the Oilers a 2-1 lead. Clogged up along the wall, Malkin the outlet pass, and it's Kessel with some speed over the line. Curling, pass the middle, good one. In front, Oleksiak shoots, he scores! Jamie Oleksiak! The setup for Evgeny Malkin and Phil Kessel on the rush. The Penguins tie the game up at two.
They're able to find Oleksiak, the big man, cruising down the middle of the ice. And he goes underneath that paddle. Niko Koskinen is the backup. He's 6'7". I mean, you play your backup sometimes. Sometimes your team battens down the hatches and plays well, too. So I know it's a big game.
Right in front of chance. Hornquist, he scores! Patrick Hornquist. He's got his first goal of the season. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have a 3-2 lead in Edmonton.
Oh yeah, I got a lot of help. It was called rookie initiation. I had no hair after that.
Tobias Reeder pass across and they score! Second of the game for Alex Chiasson. The Oilers tie the game up at three.
When those two players are on the ice, it makes for a lot of excitement.
Colin Chan Hornquist line is on for Pittsburgh. To the left point, Dumoulin's wrist shot stopped by Talbot, and no idea where it was. Back in front, score! Hornquist!
He angles his skate. No distinct kicking motion, as Toronto will be looking at this right now. In my opinion, this is going to count.
After video review, there was no distinct kicking motion. We have a good goal on the ice.
Around to Lucic.
Nobody in front of the net there on that long shot.
Lucic trying to get there now, his usual position. Left bomb to his right. Connor McDavid takes a shot and he scores! On the power play, McDavid with the shot. The Oilers tie the game up at four. Look up for Hagelin. 2-on-1 develops here shorthanded. Opportunity, Dumoulin takes the shot. That was blocked right in front. Dropping down to a knee was Klefbom. Oilers now on the rush, 3-on-2. Feed across to McDavid, back in front, score! Leon Dreisaitl. Power play goal on the rush, his second of the night, and it's Edmonton back on top. Behind the goal, Cassian, wraparound try, shut down by Murray. Penguins now in transition with Cullen and Hornquist. Cullen to the outside, around Gravel. Sharp angle shot was stopped by Talbot. Big rebound, Oleksiak shoots and scores! He's got his second goal of the game, 5-5 in Edmonton.
They had a stick on it, there's a rolling puck. Talk about a rocket of a shot.
The dish for Derek Brassard, open the line with Oleksiak. He goes there, tries the one-timer, and that was thwarted. The stick got in the way. For Cooper Marody, the opportunity. McDavid behind the defense with the speed to the net, and he's robbed by Murray! Matt Murray with the save of the game. Connor McDavid could not get it past the left leg. Drop pass, Crosby. Crosby to the forehand. Watched by Strome, who's been out here a long time. Crosby from the corner, twisting and turning, inside out, beautiful move, trying to get the shot off, he holds, he shoots, he scores! Absolutely brilliant goal from Sidney Crosby, 6-5 final score, overtime winner for the black and gold!
And Dylan Strome is still looking for something on the ice after that move that Sidney Crosby, talk about performance surgery out of the corner. What a display of edge work, of stick handling, and a puck elevation to finish this game off. What a doozy it was. 6-5 final Penguins.